How to use CBD oil, finding your proper dose. The Internet of Weed has enough data on the pending the outcome of their research and CBD investigation. We'll base our guide on three main factors. Day by day, the amount of CBD dose needed to cure sleep disorders is different from that of chronic pain. Therefore, each medical condition has a specific dose. The following list from Mayo Clinic shows the required dosage recommendations for several people with CNR1 gene mutation of the poorly functioning endocannabinoid system, which is a major factor to consider when analyzing the CNR1 gene as a protein coding gene that acts on 1 or 2 cannabinoid receptors like CB1, which is present in all cells that interact with cannabinoids in the human body. In plain language, there are some complications in some people's genetic makeup that lowers or increases the way their body utilizes CBD oil. While oral administration is the most convenient and common route of administration, intravenous injections work best. Though each route of administration has its dosage unit, there's a way of equating the amount of the major ingredient, in this case, CBD oil, percent. In this guide, we'll limit our list to three routes, namely, like we said earlier, the empirical formula for calculating CBD oil dosage is still under investigation. However, we've compiled two methods that you can use regardless of your mathematical background. Here are the two methods used in calculating the proper dosage of CBD oil. CBD oil is a useful chemical compound with many undiscovered benefits. However, every good thing has its side effects when abused. Apply the methods presented in this guide, and better still, contact your physician for more information. We hope you've learned. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.